Holy shit! You guys can see me now. That's it. We're just not gonna talk about the fact that I started using a face cam. Anyway, we're playing Ancient Box today as in the deck profile, because I'm definitely gonna be recording these at two different fucking moments. Couple of games I've had with the deck, it isn't how I was kind of used to playing the deck. Like, I got used to playing the deck as trying to donk your opponent as fast as possible. Not really kind of how the deck I think ever even wanted to be played in the first place. With the new Koridon being 180 now after another motherfucker attacks. Kind of Gucci. Like, right now, ooh, we're against the Terapagos, possibly? Any variant of Terapagos? Now, the thing that sucks about this right now is that we have no way to get to Greninja. Like, none of these draws get us to Greninja. I'm going to ditch the Koridon. The Koridon is going to be useful this game. It's just simply, we need to, it's a second attacker. Okay, Blender's here. Okay. No. Sadas aren't prized. Okay. Neither. I think one, actually. One. No. None of our guys are prized. Okay. We're gonna do this. We're gonna attach to the Roaring Moon. And we're gonna let it rock. I almost discarded the Gravity Mountain, but you never actually know what they could be playing. Like, the Hoot Hoot engine can be played in anything as long as you have a Terra Pokemon. So, like, you know what else is a Terra Pokemon? Motherfucking Dragapult, bro. He's like this. He's like, bam. He's like, he has little dreepies on his head, and he's like, oh, shit, is that, oh, wait, pause. Whoa. Chill the fuck out. You cannot be putting an Eevee on the bench right now. I'm dumb. What did he search? I saw an Eevee in a, okay, so. The fuck? Playing the bad Eevee. Playing two Eevees. Why not just play both Eevees? Huh? Am I just stupid? Oh, I mean, this one searches the deck. Oh, don't tell me this is not Sylveon, because this is Sylveon. We got. I don't like this. I don't like this. And this hand does nothing, bro. What is this? I have to do this. If I want, actually, no, I'm stupid. Never mind. Cause I was like, guidance probably. Oh, if that would have been a guidance right there, it would have been so clean. I'm ill. Good, we got to a Greninja. What fucking good is it? This does not deal damage. Okay. So play here is that we don't... Play here that we don't... Honestly, we need cards. Is it worth the Iron Bundle here? Or am I just being... I might just be being a little paranoid. I'm just gonna Vengeance Fletchling for the 100 damage, I think. Because, yeah, this thing is... Whoa. The animation cut off. I mean, it isn't the end of the world, so the attack doesn't deal any damage. But what does the other fucking attack do? Please tell me this is in bench. Damn it! Oh, that kills us. That super kills us. We could actually just lose, huh? That fucking Sada for one didn't help here, but you know. The problem is that didn't is that like he could get around us building the Roaring Moon in the bench with Angolite. Not the fucking Terra Orb. He's setting up another one. Crispin! Oh, we're cooked. We're actually just cooked. We are actually just cooked. I'm ill. Oh nay. This is the face of somebody who's gonna get Angolited. Somebody please save my ass, bro. Little friend, do something. Tell him to stop. Little friend, do something, please. Bro. He must be like, what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do about it? Oh my. Yeah, we just get fucked. We just lose here. We just lose here because even if we were to set two guys, he just bounces them back. Counter catcher is not... Oh, wow. Wait, this bitch got a retreat cost of two? That bitch is tanky. We're just not doing anything. That's the issue. We're just not doing anything. Like, listen, like... I could do this. And then bench this. And then nest ball for Greninja and pray that I draw the out. But of course, three one-ofs have to be in my fucking hand right now. Because why would the cards I run at four ever be in my hand? Why the fuck would a card I play at four be in my hand, dude? I should just start running one-ofs. I should just start playing one Sada. I'll bring it back every turn. Trust. I mean, we also lose here. If he has another Crispin, he goes the crispy lad. Oh, and the Meryl too. Man, dude, what the hell is this? Okay. Pokey Gear. Pause-rino. Well, So should we do nothing or extra nothing? Can't forget supporter nothing, and then stadium nothing. Oh, nay. I mean, he retreats, he eats us, he eats these two back, and then, like, we're cooked. Game one of this, not going too well. I'm gonna keep it. Game one, he whipped out his penis. Like, what can I say, bro? He's like, throw it back right now, or else. And I'm just like, nah, I'm not gonna throw it back. Not for free, you guys are crazy. That's on the other website. I'm kidding. Unless, I mean, if you look like Mars from Team Galactic, my DMs are open. I'm just saying. You could be batshit crazy. That adds to the experience. Okay, him not going for the Angolite is very, very interesting. Because that potentially could have won him the game. We now, in theory, might have a comeback. We need, like, Sada. Like, Super Rod. Bro, I'm going to Super Rod the surrender button. Because we're done. We're cooked, bro. What is this shit? Nah. Boss's orders. Sylveon has a fat ass. It's canon. We'll draw the out, guys. We'll draw the out. Trust. Sylveon has a fat ass, bro. It has a two retreat cost. Ooh. This guy fed his Sylveon a little bit too much. Bro, I hit the Master Roshi pose like. Bosses, or bro, he's be bossing my boss, bro. What the fuck? Shut up. Alright, come on. Side off the top, because I believe. Hey! Side off the motherfucking top. Because you know what? You know what they call me? They call me the Sada. I don't even know what that is, but you know what? They call me the Sada, bro. It's okay. We'll draw, like, energy, blender, some. Oh my, dude. Why? We're so close. No. Why? We got a blender here. We gotta ditch a couple of these guys. Maybe like a booster capsule too. Just get cards that aren't gonna help us out of here. How many Sadas are in my ditch? At this point, Sada is our win condition, so we're just gonna put back double Sada. Double Sada and pray, bro. I'm actually stupid. The Sada in my hand looking at me like, what are you doing, bro? What am I doing, bro? What am I doing? What am I doing, bro? Iono! Yo, I'm a tier 3 sub, Iono. Come on, hook me up. Hook me up with, like, the banger hand.
Ooh!
Okay, pause. What do you think of this, little friend? Fuck! No! Yo, it's crazy. That doesn't even matter. For real, for real. Wait. That helped me. Stupid. Stupido. Chuh. So we got double moon. We got two... I recently forgot that I have no energy in there. Hold on. Pause. We can fix this. We can fix this. We just need to wait a ditch. We just need a way to ditch one more energy and we'd be chilling. He can't angel light again, that's the thing. So, again, we're chilling. We're like, actually, we're chilling. I'm gonna guidance here, actually. Can we grab me one of those, one of these? Let the rest just fucking go away. Cause we need a decent amount. How many ancient motherfuckers do I got in here? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, quince. I'm sorry to all the Spanish people in the chat. Just had to hear me butcher our native tongue. We just pass. We're gonna pass here. Yes, I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna pass, because he's not doing anything. Angel light, more like angel this... angel this dick, bro. Ah! Stop, wait, hold on. This attack can't be used, right? I'm praying to God that this means, like, this one is also affected by it. I'm also praying to God. I'm praying to this Fruit Punch Arizona. What y'all know about the Fruity Punch Arizona? My opponent's a bitch. Can we talk about that for real? Can we talk about how my opponent's a bitch? A bitch made? I actually can't. Like, bro, I cannot kill this thing. Wait, it's weak to dart? No, what the hell? Are we cooked, chat? No. Hear me out. Hear me out, because we saw the... You got to see that. Sada put one here. Simply, this game fucking sucks balls. All right, hear me out. Sada, one here. Any way to discard cards is just not in our future. The problem, this isn't going to do magical charm bullshit. It says it's going to do, during your opponent's next turn, attacks used by the defending Pokemon do 100 less. It could not. It probably. I had this shit yesterday. It's probably a visual bug because yesterday it didn't let me. The stupid onslaught attack. It only said it did 60 when it did like it should have done more, but it was a visual bug. So I'm pretty sure there's another live visual bug. I mean, realistically, I don't fucking have anything better right now because we have no other fucking way to discard cards. Alone. Unless it's a bit, bro, bug. Oh, never mind. It was not a bug. What the fuck? How the fuck? We're not doing 300 damage. How the what? I'm not gonna question it. You know what? Live got my back. I ain't gonna question it. Why am I questioning things, bro? Shut up. Why am I questioning shit? How much is it do? 160? Bro, fuck my dick. 160? More like, get bent, bitch. And before he fucking goes, I swear to God, you are not about that life. You are not gonna look me in the eyes and tell exactly. You are not gonna look me in the eyes and tell me you're gonna retreat. What? Actually, would have been no. You didn't even have energy to do it anyway. See, okay, now it's telling me I don't deal the. I don't know anymore, dude. Can you only use one counter catcher per turn? No, I'm pretty sure we can reset it. Hold on, let me just try some things here. If I burn two counter catcher, well, so be it. Or no, that's not how this card works. It says attacks used by the defending. I have to switch out my guy. That's a problem. I'm so stupid. No. Wait. We can do it. If I believe hard enough. Hold on. Okay. Because now we counter catcher. Come back here, bitch. We just need 30 more damage, which we have. Oh my god, you're literally kidding me? We have to do it like this, because if we Ultra Ball just two ancient names, that's 260, that's not 270. So we have to deadass guidance energy, search for what? The Iron Bundle, the goat. We gotta have him in our back pocket. Have him in our pocket right here just to fuck him up. And then hit him with the superior energy retrieval. Bam. No way. We keep the Roaring Moon, actually. We're gonna keep the Roaring Moon. Get this fucking shit. Get one. 270. Suck my dick. Hit him with the. Yeah. Sylveon this dick, motherfucker. What you got now? Nice Terra Pokemon for your Azumarill, bitch. Oh, what? You're gonna pass? You're gonna pass? Oh, what a shame. What a shame. I'm gonna fuck you up, boy. How many Sadas do I have left? Have I used all my Sadas? No, we still got one more. Okay. I gotta get my composure back. Sorry about that, guys. So I'm just gonna get my composure back. Okay, hear me out. We're gonna Super Rod. We're gonna Boober Rod. Oh, I have three Roaring Moon. I'm just gonna do this. U-Ball. Yeah. U-Ball. Not U-Ball. Am I stupid? I am very stupid. I used my boss already to survive the game. I just start building the Roaring Moon that isn't like half dead. I really want to kill the Azumarill, but we can't. But we're fine, because we're fine. We win this game. What am I talking about, bro? We won. Bah. This shit's too easy, man. This shit's too easy. This shit's motherfucking too easy. And see, this is where he goes. He benches Terra. Iono? Bro, fucking Iono gonna do? Fucking Iono gonna do? I'm a tier 3 sub. I'm drawing the best card in my deck. That's not the best. Technically, that's the best card in my deck. Ah, that's what I thought. We gotta hit him with the woo! Let's go to the fucking next game. Alright, bro, we gotta stretch, because we definitely earned that game one. I'm not gonna downplay that one. We stayed in that game. A normal player would have given up the moment they had two Sylveons. Me? Nah. I'm different. I looked at Sylveon, I said, "You's a bitch." And then I proved that Sylveon's a bitch. They're going first, which isn't bad, because we can Sada if we have it. Let it be Lost Box. Let me just run to the one Lost Box Andy still playing the deck. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh, nice Rotom V. Nice Rotom V you got there. It would be a shame if I could abuse that weakness. Except I can't, because Koridon needs somebody else to attack first. But you know what? Oh, it's just Charizard. Oh. That's crazy. Him burning a fire energy to retreat. See, this is the problem. I mean, we can just play it. I'm gonna nest ball. Okay, we're definitely getting Greninja, but oh, what the fuck? Whoa, whoa. Okay, no. Okay, one's prize. One guidance is prize because we don't have it in hand. Our stadium isn't prize. Our blender isn't prize, which is fine because we do have blender. Not blender. I'm gonna say we have the stadium. So I'm a little hesitant to see if I want to give them. I'm gonna keep it with you. We're gonna go guidance. We do not want to do the first attack here. This deck runs like 7 Iono, so I don't want to give him another reason to Iono me, so we're just going to go Guidance. That is so funny that we're deadass going to do this and the rest can rot. Put down a Roaring Moon, put down a Koridon, I feel. And then we just pass. We just keep everything else in hand. We hit him with this. We hit him with the Birdman. We're going to wait. Because, like, what? They're Rare Candy Pidgey. Rare Candy motherfuckers. One of our game plans is low-key to just play around the Zard. Because the problem is, the only way that we can get a benefit here is if they evolve their Zard first and they attack us without us taking a prize. Because if they do that, we live with a booster capsule. That was one of the things that annoyed me so much when I was first testing Ancient Box, is that none of these motherfuckers reach 220 HP. And I feel it should be like that. I should have an answer to Charizard, okay? We need a Grass-type Brew Bonnet that just has the ability, fuck you, Charizard. You play it when there's a Charizard EX, or just a card that mentions Charizard, and literally, he busts out a Glock and just goes... And then it's removed from your deck for the rest of the game. Yo, now watch him. Watch him just forget he can retreat. What the fuck? Is he attacking? Huh? Me personally, I wouldn't have done that. Me personally? What do you think, little friend? I wouldn't have done that. I'm gonna keep it 100p. Bro, we're gonna put him in the blender! It's over. It's over for a motherfucker. It is over. Can we get that high? Well, we saw his vitality here. There's no future where we don't. Oh my god. Blender. I don't want to ditch. Actually, fuck ditching a vessel. It's 170. Yeah, okay, there's no way we're doing. There's no way. We'd have to, like, mill so much. It's not going to stop me from trying. So that's. We need, like, just a little bit more. Just a little bit more gas. Superior energy. Oh my god, it's just my hand with just more ancient cards. That's just the problem. I mean, even if I get 3 ancient cards here, it doesn't do what I want. Yeah. I mean, Pokestop, get another one. And the chance that we hit just only ancient things with this. Oh wait, I already saw it. So we're gonna keep the motherfucking boss in there. I only have 1 energy is the problem. Pause. Wait. Nah, we can't do it, because this is what? This is... The total of ancient cards in our hand is 2 vessel. And then that's... Oh, that's so disappointing. I mean, I still think we're fine. Yeah. We just attach here and we just attack. Because 180 still kills this Pidgeot, which I feel we should. Like, if we could... We kill this Pidgeot, we kill this, and then we find a way to kill Azard. That's our game plan here. That's our game plan. Yeah. And we're gonna have access to, Chimacall, we're gonna have access to... What, Zard? Oh, these fucking guys? These fucking guys? I don't think this is the right call either. I'm gonna keep it. I don't think this is the right call either. Cause you're just gonna make it easier for us. If he uses a ghost, we're so- okay, I don't know. Okay, this hand doesn't matter. We just draw Sada. I'm just the greatest. I'm just the greatest. Now, if he's smart, he doesn't let me keep this pokey stuff. He's not smart. He's very stupid. He's very stupid. It's fine. Take your prize card, bro. See if I care. See if I care, man. I don't care. We just need a... Oh, this is perfect. This guy can't kill my guy now. Unless he uses a ghost, and that's like such a bad trade, but it's also not such a bad trade. Should we get our guarantees first? No, we definitely... Sada here. We just need like a counter catcher. Just like one of our counter catchers does it. Okay. Get our guarantees first. There we go. Because now we counter catcher, we kill this. We kill the thing that puts us to four prizes. We have this, we haven't even attached for turn. We actually could, Night Stretcher, put an energy there, so that way we have the next attack. Plus we have Poke Gear to try to find another guy. So yeah, we're taking away his engine. We're not giving him any more fucking shit. Cause even minus 30, that's enough to kill. And then we kill this, that's four. We kill the Rotom, that's two. And then if he uses a ghost, it's just GG. We kill anything else and we're golden. Sadly, doing this lets him kill any of our guys, but if he's gonna kill our guy, let's might as well put a booster capsule on his ass. How many Sadas have I gone through? I've only gone through two, that's perfect. Yeah. I'm gonna Night Stretcher here, grab an energy attach. Just to have it ready, just to not rely on Sada. Hit him with the... Ah! That's how I imagine he attacks. He just... See those claws? Bro, he's not gonna claw you to death. He just literally... gets in a boxer stance and goes... Like DK. Put this motherfucker in Smash. For real. I would fuck with a Koridon... Maridon in... Bro... Is Lil Bro throwing... Is Lil Bro throwing? Rare Candy, Dusknoir. Why? Does Charizard... Oh, he's gonna kill the Greninja? Is that his plan? Go like a literal one for one? I mean, this play does get him two prizes this turn. So, maybe we shouldn't. But then if we do this, we have to kill that Rotom. That Rotom becomes... Okay, he didn't do it. He did not do it. But it was a good idea that we built that up. Now, I do believe that this stupid thing doesn't work the way that is intended. Because now we're back to doing just 30 damage. Now here's the problem. How many Roaring Moons have I gone through... Okay, so there should still be a Roaring Moon in my deck. Perfect. There's still a Roaring Moon in my deck. We're fine. We just need Sada energy. and a counter catcher, and we got this. We can whiff a Nest Ball, so I'm gonna whiff this Nest Ball. See if the components are even in our deck. They are. We have so many chances. We have so many chances, actually. We just need to hit it off of the question, do we... I'm going to Pokégear first. I might regret this, but we're going to Pokégear first. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Now we just need Counter Catcher, bro. Don't fuck with me. Counter Catch right here. That's fine. That is fine. That is fine, unironically. It doesn't matter anymore. We've taken prizes. This doesn't do us anything. There's 10 cards in my deck, and I have two of them. The only two of in my... Yeah. The literal only two of in my deck is this fucking card, okay? Oh, wow. We haven't even saw... We haven't even saw the wait. Yeah. We'll Sada. We'll Sada here because then we can retreat and still have one energy. I'm so clean with it. I'm so clean with it, bro. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Because now we counter catcher, kill this. We put ourselves at two. They're at three. If they want to do the fucking ghost, that loses them the game. Because we have boss in hand, too. He can't kill both of my attackers in one shot. Unless I'm doing math horribly wrong. Unless we just fucking kill him right here. 250, we are not killing this Charizard in one hit. We're not. But you know what we can't kill in one hit? This fucking Rotom. Get over here, bitch. Okay. I think we're good. I think this means we're good. I mean, there's also the timeline where he doesn't fucking... He just doesn't use this, and he just had it for the lols. And if so, you know, you bitch made. So, you bitch made. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? Like, for real, tell me what you're gonna do about it. Earthen Vessel, that's what. We're actually low-key a little. We actually need him to do... We actually need him for that plan to work. Unless he... There's no fucking shot. There is no way that this man is just giving us the game like that. There is simply no shot. Oh, dude, please. Actually, there's no shot. There's no shot you are giving us the game. God, like, what? Like, what supporter could you be looking for? Briar? I don't know, bro. Fuck, stop being cringe. Wait? Oh my god. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Let it be. Oh my god. Let it be a good one so we just drive back with Iono. That is actually a good one that we're gonna. Fuck. Okay. Well, he's gonna Iono us. So, we have two draws to clinch it. And I don't know if we could do that actually. But that's how losers think. So right here, Heart of the Cards as... That's not the draw. That's not it. That's not it, fam. I'm gonna keep it. That's not... Wait, that's fine. We have Pokestop. Come on, Burning Darkness me, bro. I dare you, pussy. Come on. Burning Darkness me, pussy. That's crazy that he did as much damage as we need to fucking kill him. Where's my revenge counter, bro? All right, here, I'm just gonna draw energy, and then we're just gonna... We have one. We have one counter catcher left in our deck. If we just need to hit it. We just need to hit it. Oh, no, we don't. We actually don't. We don't. We win the game. We win. We win! Let's fucking go! Hey, yo, hit him with the Hyper Blower! No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding! You thought you would have got that shit for free. You ain't getting that shit from me for free. Not at all. You thought? Hey, Luminion, bro. Prepare to catch this Dickion, bro. Cha, hit him with it, bro. You know, yo, for the BM, I'm standing on my Gravity Mountain. Hey, yo. Ah. I'm the motherfucking greatest, bro. I'm like red right here, motherfucker. Oh.